I will then shift this if necessary.
Graham could pick them up with that lift.
Yes.
You know, they go on, they look lovely on the wagon, you know, everybody stopping.
Yes. Lined up. Yes. We're fortunate having a combination of a farmer and a...
That's right.
Rogers Country.
Yeah.
Dead in front of that bar there.
That's right. Drop one. That's it.
Hold your head. It's coming right to you.
They slow an itch in each other and cracks them up the lip. That's the important thing, not let them touch.
Excuse me, you
want to
do me a favour? Just go and stand by the lorry with the belt and get the George down.
Yes.
Don't get run over.
Yeah.
So I could take one for...
Have a lorry.
We've got a big enough truck, haven't we?
Effort.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
We've all heard those bells.
That's right, yeah.
Extraordinary. They do it to the good.
And there they are in the back of the lorry outside the pub.
Yes. Yes. With your JCB and pneumatic tyres.
I was like doing it like a member.
An ox.
On an
ox. That's right.
And root.
Yeah. Yours has to stay.
Oh, you've got to go over a bit. Narrow.
Them off this morning, they've gone off.
Have they? Gone off to the...
To leeches, yes.
Yeah.
Where they go to a professional lab, so we hit it hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'll be interesting to see all those.
Oh, yes.
Really?
And I've got
a little... Yeah, you look
starved. Bossy. No, he's mad, isn't he? Did his old video here, man.
I'll slow it off.
stay up here and boil it round for you.
Together. That rope's just going to keep them together, isn't it? Yeah, it's a long time, isn't it? It's a good job the weather was with us as well, wasn't it, really? If it had been snow, you imagine going down there if it had been snowing. With ice and what have you.
Supposed to come in for a wet
down. I like that old, the one, that piece of knurling on, that piece of old iron on the end of that one. Yeah, well, the others have got the bottom on that. It's all through to the top.
Great.
No, it had a headstock with one of these caps on it, but I think it must have broken off or something.
We haven't got a clue.
Right. And you can't get it dechartered.
No, no, I've written to Yellow Pages twice and that they said, oh, we'll insert the bell hanger bit. But of course, people look at the heading, not the part of the address, don't they?
I'm in the book. Same name, same address. Two different telephone numbers, one of which is mine and one of which belongs to somebody else. And can't be changed either.
Crumbs. We get them all up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You staying for coffee?
I'll see you in 3 months.
Yeah. 5, 6, 7. I expect the other video man is 8. No, 9. 9. I used to have a bank of paper.
Would you be selling any of your coaches?